You have a dealership of electric bikes. Your store recently sold over 200 units. However, you have received several customer complaints. You have collected the data of these customer complaints. Create a Pareto chart and select the correct option from the given choices. The first option is battery misalignment and battery loose connection are the top two customer complaint reasons. Based on our Pareto analysis, the top two reasons are defective battery charger and battery power exhausted. So, this is not the correct option. Hi, welcome to this episode of the practical applications of 7 basic tools of quality. My name is Rahul Iyer. In the previous episode, you had gone through the real-life example of a Pareto chart. And in today's episode, we will discuss another real-life example of this same tool. So why wait? Let's begin. Let's look at the example. I have provided a downloadable link to this data in a spreadsheet in the description section. Please feel free to download this spreadsheet and follow along this activity with me. You have a dealership of electric bikes. Your store recently sold over 200 units. However, you have received several customer complaints. You have collected the data of these customer complaints. Create a Pareto chart and select the correct option from the given choices. We will look at the given options a little later. Let's take a quick moment to create a Pareto chart. Here we go. This is the Pareto chart. Let's look at all the given options and analyze the Pareto chart to confirm which one of them is correct. The first option is battery misalignment and battery loose connection are the top two customer complaint reasons. Based on our Pareto analysis, the top two reasons are defective battery charger and battery power exhausted. So, this is not the correct option. The second option is, battery power exhausted is the topmost reason of customer complaints. This is also not the correct option. The third option is, defective battery charger is the topmost reason of customer complaints. Yes, this is absolutely correct answer. But before concluding this as the final answer, let's look at the fourth option. E-brake lever is damaged is not an appropriate reason. This is not a correct option, as the Pareto chart cannot determine which of the given reasons is correct or incorrect. Determining if a given reason is correct or incorrect is the job of the subject matter expert. Thus, based on the analysis of Pareto chart, the correct answer is option 3. And that's it. You have used a Pareto chart to infer the results of a real-life problem. We have come to the end of this episode. In the next episode, we will discuss the practical applications of another tool, the scatter diagram. If you have liked this episode, hit the like, share, and subscribe button. And don't forget to add your comments. See you in the next episode.